So we see a brown polar bear on the opposite mountain. It looks similar to the one we saw last night.